from Japan extraordinary new images of the tsunami's fury.
You put them in the sun, but you can't see it.
So I guess what you need to do is this.
It's not close long enough. Go over here.
And as we discover for the survival, cool gas all running short. The nuclear emergency here, a sixth reactor is now in trouble. Two have now suffered partial meltdown. Nearly 200 people may have been exposed to radiation.
I'm gonna have to put all that stuff on there that was on there.